realistically, I mean, with Drew Russell's really maybe the only familiar guy that's up front there. I mean, how long is that going to take, especially for the guys up front, to develop that kind of chemistry that we're talking about?
Yeah, well, Kevin's up there, and then, you know, we had Marshall and Corey, you know, played in the second half. He gave us a big spark, and Jack Box. So, yeah, there's a lot of new faces up front, and not a lot of new faces on the team. It's going to take some time for the chemistry to develop. And if we play like we did the second half, I think, you know, 90 minutes the rest of the season, we'll win our share of games.